Right, the haptic hand crash, 16-inch. Just a really thin cymbal that can be played with your hand, but it doesn't have to be. It's just a great-sounding, thinner, drier cymbal that I thought sounded great laying into it with the sticks. Very responsive at lower volumes as well, because in fact it's so thin. But really nice cymbal, and you can get this exact crescent 16-inch haptic hand crash only at mycymbal.com.